Coming up in the vlog, I'm invited over to Nayland, which is a grass strip like no other. Take a flight with Tim in his Jodel. Experience a heavy takeoff. And a hair-raising landing.
This is a strange approach for me. Normally I wouldn't be aiming at a hill.
Welcome back to the vlog. My name's Adam, and today I've been invited over to Nayland by fellow YouTuber Tim Palmer, whose channel's linked above. Thank you to all my subscribers. I really appreciate your support. If you like my videos, please subscribe, hit the thumbs up button, and leave me a comment. I'd love to hear from you. You're about to see a circuit around Nayland flown by Tim. The flight you see today is real, but the video has been edited for your viewing pleasure. Do not use for training. It's an amazing morning to fly. Now grab a drink, sit back, and enjoy the flight.
So what's the plan then?
I'm going to fly you a circuit.
Okay.
Just so you get to know, so we do a flight, we'll fly a circuit.
Great.
Which is a bit tricky when you've got one way in and one way out.
Yeah, yeah. So what are we going to rotate at then?
About 55, 60 ish.
Okay.
It's interesting when you hear people talk about airspeed alive, because we don't get a chance. I don't get a chance to focus on that.
Yeah.
Because by the time it gets to that point, we should be able.
Yeah. This is probably the closest I want to get to doing some bush piloting.
Yeah.
You know, the missionary bush pilot?
Yeah.
So it's 600 metres, so probably 300 metres we should be airborne.
Probably a bit before that because of the hill.
Yeah.
I don't envisage going down the hill today.
Okay.
I envisage this as a straight forward because the air is quite cold.
Yeah.
So therefore that's quite dense.
Yeah.
Okay. So that shouldn't be too much of a problem. Transponder. If you look in the distance there, those trees I was talking about.
I can see them, yeah.
So that's what I'm looking to. I'm going to give myself a burst of hot air. There's not much of a wind to talk about. As I say, I don't envisage going down the hill. Okay, you happy?
Happy.
Nayland traffic, Golf Alpha, Yankee Echo Hotel, rolling Nayland traffic.
We are going down the hill. We are quite heavy.
I know.
Because we're virtually full fuel.
And you've got me on board as well, so.
Well.
That's quite an experience down the hill.
And then we turn left hand around. But the circuit pattern takes us around the outside of the village.
Golf Bravo Uniform Yankee Kilo taking off at Nayland. 1-4.
And what height would you do a circuit at?
Sorry?
What height?
I normally look to go over the top at 1,000.
Yeah.
But if you did notice, I set 180 feet on the top of the hill. Just get some picture there of the slope.
Yeah.
I must admit, after Tim said quite a few times that we wouldn't be going down the hill, it did take me by surprise when we were rapidly heading towards the trees, which may explain why I'm a little quiet on this circuit. We've been planning this trip to Nayland for quite a while, and it's really surreal to be flying a circuit after watching hours and hours of videos on Tim's channel.
Because this is a shorter one, I'm going to fly a shorter circuit.
Okay.
I'll go over the top of the strip. Normally we go wider, and you see those two reservoirs there in front.
Yeah.
We use that as a turning point.
Okay.
Everything all right?
Yeah, perfect.
Good.
It's really smooth today though, isn't it?
Yes. Yeah. So you've got two reservoirs there, and then you've got two reservoirs here. Coming out your side now, there's another strip that runs across our direction.
Okay.
Come in there, come in there now. Wormingford gliding there. Strip is back over on my shoulder. Another double reservoir.
Safety come right.
Yeah. Okay, white arc, air brake.
Nayland traffic, Golf Alpha, Yankee Echo Hotel, final Nayland traffic.
I don't look for a sterile cockpit, but I'm usually talking. In fact, sometimes when I'm by myself, I do more talking. I just feel I need to sort of.
It's good though. It's good to explain what you're doing to yourself sometimes.
Yeah.
So this is a strange approach for me.
Yes.
Normally I wouldn't be aiming at a hill.
But you'll notice that as you get to the trees, you then lose beyond.
Yeah.
I mean, you're getting to the point now whereby you haven't got the top of the hill from about now, really. You might have because you're a bit taller. Okay, they have to be a little bit firm, unfortunately, but it's a bit like having to catch the arrestor hook.
That was perfect. Fantastic.
So, that's the circuit at Nayland. What an experience. Super close to those trees on short final. Whew. Something I couldn't do. If you're new to Tim's channel, he releases a flight vlog every Friday at 7:30 a.m. and he's got hundreds of videos, so please go and check them out. Next week we fly out low level over the national park to look for seals. Please leave me a comment, I'd love to hear what you think, and give me a thumbs up if you enjoyed this video. See you next time.